Mellow greetings, Tubians. RononTyr here, and we are playing Story of Seasons, Pioneers of Olive Town. And apparently, I forgot to ship anything in our last episode. Oops. Alright, so for today's goals, we are wanting to upgrade our hammer to golden, make it easier to fetch gold from the mines. Oh, nothing happening today or tomorrow, which is great. And it's raining right now, which is fantastic. Sunny tomorrow and sunny on the 24th. Now we are rapidly running out of months, so I'm not going to worry too much about replanting where the crops are, because I want to wait and see what comes up in winter for us, which will be our first winter. And once we've got the golden hammer, we're going to work towards upgrading the coop and barn. And I have actually made notes as to what we need to do that. So there's going to be a lot of resource gathering and utilization of our maker machines. There you go, ladies. So we want to be able to start breeding our own chickens. We want to go rescue any other animals that are floating about. Bring them in to join the fam. Hey, Debbie. Aww. Harvey. You're out loud, bunny. Yep, so once we've got that golden hammer, and hopefully we have enough money for that, we'll be able to work towards our next lot of stuff and things. Also, I'm going to go check out the spirit shrine thing place. And see if we can't get some improvements there. Well, let's put this stuff away. Let's remember where the heck my boxes are. Pull away, pull away. Which one was I putting milk into? Was it the... Yes, it was. Wow. We can probably sell the 1-star goat milk plus at this point. Alright, oh, green peppers are ready. That's going to make us some money. If I can pluck them all. Be plucked. So nice to be home. To be fair, I work from home, so yeah, my workspace is not very far from where I play. Just being back on the farm. Chill and happy. So the rest of the grass will be done tomorrow. We don't have enough ore to be refilling those with right now. Should actually check our reserves on various lumbers. I know there's something I have to build that takes like 50 of each type. I feel like it's one of the upgrades in the third area. Okay, so logically it's going to be supple lumber that we need to go with the gold. Yeah, we're not doing too badly. Let's put you there. I don't even know what you are. I feel like you probably shouldn't be in there though. Ah, that's right. I do need to make some yarn. And I've got the twine. Good, 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 good. Now, how did I make twine again? Find coal. Actually, no. That makes sense. Sorry about this, just randomly reorganizing the universe. Put you down there for a sec. Move you there. Alright, so we've got plenty of iron ingots. We have a fair whack of silver. Solid lumber is gonna go there. So that'll be supple. So that'll be regular. So that'll be this one. Which means twine would go there. Bricks and mortar definitely run together. There we go, that's looking a bit better. Sorry folks, it really does bother me when things are in what my brain is telling me is the wrong place. I try very hard not to look. Switch out of grab mode. Clams go in there. Grass goes in here. I've got 3 star chilies in there, so we'll leave those. Haven't done any foraging yet for today. I think the fish bait can live in here. Alright, it should be late enough in the day for Clem to be open. He is hoping I can afford this upgrade. Oh, big cow. Oh, morning, George. Oh, cutscene. Ugh, well, this is great. Hi, Clem. Oh, you here as a customer? Sorry, but I can't take on any jobs right now. I was working with the fire and ended up burning myself. Oh. I was going to try and power through work today, but I just can't handle anything that requires precision. I might have to stop working altogether until it heals. Unless you happen to know anyone who could help heal the burn? Alright, well. Nguyen's a florist, so he probably understands medicinal plants and stuff. Misaki's a chef, so she's probably had a lot of burns and might have some experience in dealing with it. And Desetsu is just an all-round awesome dude. Yeah, but I'm gonna go with Nguyen. Nguyen, he does know a lot about plants. Maybe there's one that's good for burns. Okay, looks like that was a good call. A burn, eh? Wait a moment, I've got just the thing. God, he's tiny. Here, some aloe for you. Rub the inner tissue on the burn. The inner tissue? That's right, like this. Strip off this hard part here and... there you are. Ooh, that feels better already. Thanks, Nguyen. You saved my bacon from, well, becoming bacon. No, no, I won't hear a word of thanks. But I hope you'll visit again soon, you hear? Aw, thanks, Nguyen. I owe you some thanks, Nelia. I'm glad I followed your advice. Bring it in for a hug, Clem. Bring it in. Well, I need to get back to work. I have a lot to catch up on. No hug? Oh. Well. Darn. Can't blame a girl for trying. Hi, Clem. How's the burn? Hey. I would like to upgrade a tool. 20k per tool! This is gonna take a while. Okay. We have the golden hammer. Orichalcum's next, okay. Nope, that was a lot more expensive than I wanted it to be. Should possibly go back to doing daily requests for spare cash. Hey Vic. I'm working on getting the stuff needed. Ooh, actually, I can do that now. Yeah, let's do that. Ooh, that's a shiny seal of approval. And one solid lumber. Okay, I can do a solid lumber if we can make it back up here in time. Because after that, every little bit of cash isn't going to help us. And if we do get the opportunity to plant anything in winter, we're not going to have money for seeds. Also we need to go look at getting our first pet. I want my pet! I did promise myself by the end of autumn we would have one. Alright, sell the gold. I've got plenty of you. Sell you off. Alright, let's go put away the lumber. Let's switch over to grab mode. Alright, so for the mystery file, we now just need to make some tough cloth, which we will be able to do shortly. But for this moment, let's do some foraging and then go check out the efficacy of our new hammer. And we're gonna have to clear up this farm. Hey, little fella. Check on the plants. Oh! Spinach is ready to harvest. I wish there was an unlock for a multi-harvest option. It's possibly the one thing that I'm really, really missing from Trio of Towns, or even the original. Story of Seasons is the fact that you could harvest a whole square at the same time. None of you are saying harvest. None of you are saying harvest. You're not harvesting. You're not harvesting. You're not harvesting. Okay. Go grab that pink hat. Smush some salt. And how am I doing for... wrong button. Bag space. Still got a fair bit, so we can continue to... search for goodies that roam freely upon the field. Per previous, we will next upgrade our hammer. Our axe. Finally get rid of some of these damn trees. Pull little goats out. And then we're going to need to make... was it the stable I needed? Yeah, it was. But we should actually be able to fix that up fairly soon with the way we're going. Alright, let's check this out. One hit for silver. That is very, very shiny. There's actually so much growth here, I'm struggling to get through it. Alright. We've got some space left, so let's go get some gold. And glass and rocks and whatever else we happen to pick up. This is the bit I really wanted to see. It's 3 strikes, that's, or 4. That's a lot better than we were doing. Yeah, that's a lot more feasible. Alright. Why are there plates just sitting in the middle of nowhere? Let's get some iron. Let's get some silver. You're just gonna be rock. I swear those guys are chasing me at this point. Oops, missed. Ah, the best way to spend a rainy day. In a hole in the ground beating up rocks. And iron. And 3 hits for those guys. Ooh, a heavy object. I don't think we've had one of those before. Alright, we've still got 2 points of space in the bag. Yay, more gold! Here, ladder, ladder, ladder. Yeah, I actually really don't care about you, mole man. I'm trying to find a ladder. I don't really need... Oh, there it is. I'm an idiot. Don't really need that much more stone. Yeah, it's still fairly early in the day. Sorry if I keep sort of phasing out a bit, guys. As ever, it's been a long day at work. Sometimes you just want to sit back and enjoy the music. Alright, have we seen a ladder? I don't believe we have. So let's, yes we have, and I continue to be an idiot, and I'm okay with that. We're unlocking some marshmallows, which we will be able to use when we check out the spirit font tomorrow, and I forgot I was supposed to bring up some solid lumber for somebody, and that's okay. Out of practice at doing requests. What we need is a lot more gold. Okay. Yeah, I remembered this time. I knew we'd seen a ladder. Look at me being almost competent. Almost. There, we've got a hole in the ground. Definitely don't want to fall down that. There's not a lot of gold spawning. No ladder. So let's just break everything in sight. There we go. Well, if nothing else, we're shoring up our iron and silver supplies. Yeah, Nelly, you've earned the right to be a little bit tired, I think. We're 6 floors in. And that's silver. Out of the way. And down we go. I didn't bring any food with me. I wasn't thinking clearly. I just wanted to play with my new toy. Being what has to be the coolest hammer presently available in all of Olive Town. I am going to plan a day where I just come and do some fishing in the mines. There we go. Oh yay! Alright, I want to try and get down 2 more floors. Oops. I suppose I could always just eat the spinach if I get desperate. Ow. That's not helping with my goal of getting down 2 more floors. You only need to eat it once now, Nelia. Gold! That's what we're after. Maybe there's something I can get at the spirit which will make gold more prevalent. You would just rock. Alright, and we need to get down 1 more floor without falling down. Then we shall be satisfied with this exploration. We'll set up some makers to go and go to bed, because it's quite late. And it's supposed to be sunny tomorrow, so it's going to be problematic. I see neither gold nor silver. Okay, I see nothing useful. So you know what, let's just get out of here. It is getting very, very late. I don't want to wake up too late tomorrow, because then that'll make herding the animals outside harder, and because I don't have fences up right now, that's too many troubles. Too many troubles. We did score really, really well across all of our ore. We have taken care of the upgrades to town at last. That one's been outstanding and bothering me for a while. Oh! And our Shiitake's are ready. Alright, first off. Can I load you full of gold, please? Can I load you full of silver? Can I load you full of iron? Perfect. Let's put you back on solid. Put you back on solid. Let's drop some stuff off. Like that and that and that. Let's fill you up with supple. Yes, I know all of this is wasting my very precious time. Sage, salt. Oh, it's so late. Let's go to bed. Let's very go to bed. We're very late. Sleep. Not even time for a bath. Okay, that has helped us immensely. Once those makers are finished, if we can make just a little bit more money, we will have enough to upgrade the barn. But first, we need a pet. I don't know what we're gonna do. Oh! Hey, Lars! Yo, Nelia, sorry to bug you at the crack of dawn. There was something I needed to check in with you about. Repairs on your bike are almost done, but we encountered one major snag. We kind of ran out of the necessary materials for the repairs. I tried to place an order, but our supplier has no idea when the goods are going to be coming in. If you happen to get your hands on any of the materials, could you bring them over? It'd be a huge help. I'll post the list of materials we need up on the bulletin board, so check it out when you've got a sec. Will do. It would be nice to have my motorcycle back. Alright, so sunny tomorrow, or sunny today, sunny tomorrow, and raining on Wednesday. Beautiful. Alright, it is late. Let's get those animals out. Actually, you know what? Let's just release you. Aww, you're a happy little clucker. Release the unwieldy! There you go, Shirley. Alright, we'll sneak everybody else out by coming in here to pick up the eggs. And we will probably be due a cutscene in town. On account of the recent upgrades. Ah, you thought you'd hide, Meeple. No getting away from me. I always know. Hey, Nappy. Hey, Harvey. Wow, why'd you both get stars? Never seen it do that before. Aww. Alright, I believe that is everybody's scene to. And that is the end of the grass. At least till I plant some more. Which I'm not quite ready to do yet, because I don't know if I can reset it in winter. I don't know if it's a winterable crop. It is getting us closer to better organization, which I definitely appreciate. Put away the silver. Put away the iron. I'll grab the lumber in a second. Put away the grass. Yeah, definitely need to chop down some more trees. Alright, and once we're done with tending the crops on the other side, we're going to pull out a couple of our other makers. Yoink. Oh yeah, you're all harvestable. That will help. Line the pocket and the fridge for the coming winter. Oh joy, carrots. I will never be happy about having grown carrots. Melons, on the other hand. Melons I like. Alright, all of this is pretty much now set out to winter. At least we have lots of carrots. No visible salt rocks. Darn it, sweet potatoes still aren't ready. So after this, we've got to run up to town. See what the changes are, what the lads need to fix my motorcycle. But I do want to take that heavy object in to get appraised. And given that we are getting a bit close, I would like to check and see if there are any winter seeds. I really need to put in some fences for you guys. Now I did pick up a moon drop. Let's put that away. Let's run into a tree. Oh, you're 4-star spinach now. Well, let's just trade you out. Oh, and we're up to 4-star radishes. Still on 3-star tomatoes, and we've got 40 of them, so we'll leave that in play. Oh, we've got 4-star carrots. Let's swap those out. 10. Of them. What else did we harvest? I think that was it. The melons. Yeah, let's swap those out. I think that's about it. I can put the mushies away. Yep, that looks very positive. We will go hit the fridge just because I know that our other collection of radishes is in there. Let's put you guys away. Yeah, I don't know that I need 36 of them. Yeah, we'll work it out later. Hey, Harvey. Alright. Oh yeah, that's gonna be a good shipping day. Oh, Nelia! Now that you're here, we can begin the ceremony! What ceremony? Ahem! Thank you all so much for participating in the second roadway and lamp beautification campaign! Our results are in! Yes, finally! Yay! We received some wonderful designs from you all. It was tough to narrow our entries down, but we have our winners. The winner of the road category, who will have their design used in town, is none other than Cindy! Congratulations! I won? And the lamp design we'll be using belongs to Mikey! Alright! We have many other winning ideas that will be incorporated to make Olive Town more fun, thanks to, in part, quite a lot of you. Yes, congratulations! Quite a lot of us have names, you know. We worked hard on those concepts, too. My apologies. What I meant to say was our winners are... Angela, the general store owner with a smile that warms the hearts of her regulars. Oh, stop. The ever-cheerful Sally. Hooray, hooray! The eternally youthful Jessie. My, my, that's quite the silver tongue you have there, Victor. Our local ex-pirate, Jason. Oh, someone finally acknowledges my true profession. Mr. Mayor, don't egg him on like that. Otherwise, he really is gonna think he's an ex-pirate. And last but not least, our favourite farmer, whose presence makes everybody's day that much better. Let's hear it for Nelia. Blush. Definite blush. And that concludes our ceremony. Let's all work together and build Olive Town into an even better place. What do you say, folks? I say yay! That was embarrassing. Oh, wow. We have streets of gold. The Spirit Festival is really something special, isn't it? I haven't spoken to anybody since the festival. How'd you like the Spirit Festival? Did you give thanks to nature and all that jazz? Oh, there was jazz. Hello, Spirit. Hi. Did you feel thanked? Good day to you, Nelia. Your energy is as boundless as afternoon sunshine. Okay. That's all the ads. The little wolf to the animal shop. Gorgeous horse. Oh, okay. That'll be helpful. I'm actually alright for stamina right now. What's a special prayer? Ah, okay. That must be new with 1.06. Hey Ralph, you home? Hi Ralph. I enjoyed myself at the Spirit Festival. I hope you did as well. There's an almost electric current in the air around town these days. I'll let you have your lunch in peace. Yeah, the music has gotten jazzier, hasn't it? Alright, so refined coal, fulgurite, and arthurite. I actually have both of those. I don't have an olive crystal. And we need to make the tough cloth. We can do all of that. We've got two of the three things that we need. We just need to work out where olive crystals spawn. Ladies, long time no see.
Hello.
I would like you to appraise this heavy object. Please be gold. Crystallized amber. That's new. Thanks. Oh, that's looking sad and pathetic. I really need to make some new stuff. Photograph some bugs. Catch some fish. So many things to do. Do, 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 do. Do 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 do. Uh-oh. Yep, cutscene music. Howdy, here to do some shopping? Actually, are you hungry by any chance? I made some stew for last night's dinner, but wouldn't you know it, I made far too much of the stuff. I can vouch for the flavor. It's good stuff, I promise. So how about it? Would you like some? Don't mind if I do. You're a doll, Emilio. Trust me, you're doing me a big favor. I just wanted to buy some seeds. My folks can't handle rich foods like they used to, so they aren't eating as much these days. And little Cindy is hardly the type to wolf her food down. Never has been. Jack's the only one I can count on to eat any decent amount of food, but he likes to eat out sometimes. The problem is, he never warns me beforehand. I toil away over a hot stove, and what do I get come supper time? Sorry, Mum, I already ate. Can you believe it? I could have sworn I raised him to be more considerate than that. For me, it's really special to watch someone enjoy your cooking. But cooking together with someone is even more special. I tried to teach Jack how to cook, but that boy couldn't tell salt from pepper. I'm hoping I'll have more luck with Cindy's lessons. How about you, Emilio? You ever thought about taking cooking lessons? You're welcome to drop by my place in the evenings. I'd be more than happy to teach you what I know. Nice! In that case, maybe you could give me a trial lesson. And if I end up getting the hang of it, we'll just keep it going. Would that be cool with you? Yes, that sounds wonderful. I'm looking forward to it. Anyway, thanks again for taking some of that stew off my hands. Do I get free stew? Oh, why hello then, Nelia. Would you be interested in a bowl of stew? There's plenty to go around. Sure. Free food. I think Emilio's starting to grow on me.
Ah.
Alright, what do we got? Summer, autumn. Ah, carrots can grow in winter. Great. Alright, we will replant some carrots. Okra, no. No. Autumn, summer and autumn. Spring, summer and autumn. Spring, summer and autumn. olive seedling. Oh, we're totally doing fruit next year. Have I actually bought the trumpet spores yet? I don't think I have. We'll grab 3 of each. Because these don't appear to have a seasonal requirement. Alright. No, that was the lot. Thanks. At least carrots will give us something we can grow. Alright, we can take a risk and enter another building. Are you the pet lady? No. Bridget, you have pets. Oh, they're only 2,000. Alright, what sort of pet do I want? A gentle black Shiba Inu? Pomeranian? A lab? Tiny little Bernese mountain dog? Ooh, an energetic husky. A lonely border collie. A black cat. A white cat. Short hair. Oh, the Scottish Fold. Calico, Persian. Or a giant energetic Maine Coon. Ah, too many decisions. Alright, if you have any preferences as to what sort of pet we should get, leave it in the comments below. We'll take a bit of a tally and see what we come up with. Hey, Harvey. Alright, what was I going to do after all of that? That's right. I was going to get out. That's going to... Alright, not powder, seasoning. Let's take out the thread maker. And we need the textile maker. And the textile maker. Next, let's get stuck on a tree. I'll put away some of these mushy room spores. Just temporarily. Alright. Actually, let's clear the space. All of this will be getting reorganized. Thread maker. Textile maker. Now, put away the grass. Tough grass. Let's pull out, say, 50 of you. Let's light up the thread maker. Perfect. Alright, we've already tended L crops. We are going to go plant those carrots. I do love the leap. Let's water them. I feel like there was somewhere else I had to go today. See, we checked out the spirit. We went into town, we got the cutscene. We know what we need to fix our bike. No, I think that was about it. Very short list of chores today. Alright, let's go bang on a couple of rocks. Really should be chopping down trees, but we will do that in the next episode. We shall once again be death to trees. Oh, pretty flower. And another pretty flower. I do love the fact that the rocks out the front here respawn really quickly. It means I don't have to go all the way in the mines to top up. Oh, that was a bug. I thought it was a blob on my screen. Oops. Oh, I wonder if I should be getting photos of the moles. What is that? Some sort of crystallarium? Alright, some more silver. Iron. Missed ya. Crap. It is a handy little cheat for those guys, actually. If you're in the middle of your swing animation, they can't hurt you. And silver. One of these days, I will learn to line up my hammer properly. More iron. Gold is definitely what we're after here. Alright, I don't recall seeing a set of stairs, but after yesterday, let's just double check. More marshmallows. I wonder what the maximum we can upgrade our fields to is, and how much it's going to cost. Yay, down we go. Alright, this will be our last floor for today, because we want an early night after yesterday's hefty efforts. Oh, definitely want that gold. Okay, it's going down. So that we can go back up. After we get that gold. Because I am a greedy, money-hungry little farmer. You girls got needs, you know. There are upgrades that need doing, and yeah, getting our big barn, we need 10 gold ingots. It's not just like it's gonna take care of itself. Honestly, the coop is gonna be cheaper and easier to do to start with, but alright, quick lap. Fairly sure like the beehive needed gold. Till I started playing these sorts of games, I didn't realize that bees were that materialistic. Okay, yep, nothing there. Let's go back up. Tend to the machines, put some stuff away, and call it a night. thanks to the cutscenes. Oh, I want a grey fluffy bunny. Thanks to the cutscenes, this has been an incredibly long episode. I do apologize for the extra drag out, but unfortunately you don't get control over all of the cutscenes. At least not without checking a guide, and I'd rather just play blind and find out for myself. I really do think that that's a lot of the fun. Although it does occasionally leave you in a bit of a quandary. Let's add some more gold. Let's add some more silver. Let's add some more iron. Let's add some more grass. Why, hello, supple lumber. We will be chopping down your trees in our next episode. Alright, let's put all of that away. Tough thread. Our first. And naturally it's in the wrong spot. Tough thread, you're going there for now. Gold goes there. Much better. I don't know why I left a spot there. I will work it out later. Put away the flowers. Put away the rocks and the glass. Go have our bath. And this is where we're going to wrap it up. Hopefully in the next episode we will be able to get enough together to tick off our current mystery quest for Mikey and maybe even get that big barn up and operational. No promises though. As I said before, if you do have any idea as to what pet you would like me to get, because I'm struggling to choose because they're all so cute, please leave a comment down below. But for now, this is RononTyr signing off, and I'll catch you in the next one.